for now. Hey, if anybody likes that CD I was just playing, that's called The Shape of Punk to Come By, The Refused. So let's get right to the rock now, everybody. We're in for a special treat here right now, all the way from Riverside, California. Would you please welcome Alien Ant Farm?
Hey, you guys, please, that's cool, thanks. My good friend Jeff Cadaver, who's selling our merch, I want to say fuck you, Jeff, because you kicked my ass last night. I'm really pissed off about it. I hate his guts. Some kind of weird drum kind of thing right now, you guys. I'm sorry about that. It was sounding kind of cool, right?
Do we have a drum tech in the house that can take care of this situation?
What's wrong, Mikey? Oh, it's a rubber mallet.
Let's play rubber mallet. We're on the bridge. We need a drum tech.
Hey, you guys, do you know how to make a dead baby float? One scoop of vanilla, one scoop of dead baby, and root beer.
You should try not to be so courageous.
I'm sorry about the dead baby joke, you guys. I just heard it and it was kind of funny, and then when I said it, it sucked. Like, that guy doesn't like babies, huh? You guys, we have a record coming out March 6th. This is supposed to be an off day for us, but we're stoked. We're glad we get to play each and every night. It's kind of fun. This song's called Whisper. It's a good one. I like it. You guys, we're gonna play a bunch more songs, right? Okay,
yeah, turn on this light.
It's cool, it's a cool light.
This one, turn this one.
This song's called Flesh and Bone. It's about God.
It's about this light.
I don't know if that's bad or good, but it's cool. I feel like laying now singing a song about God after telling that stupid dead baby joke. I'm having qualms. I don't know if I believe in God or not. So
that jacket takeoff, we choreographed that.
Yeah, we choreographed that jacket takeoff, but Terry didn't quite do it like the way you did it earlier. But it was better this time though, so it's not a critique. Okay.
This one should slide on my eyes.
About the dead baby joke, God. It's okay. It's kind of like that one.
It is.
It's okay. Hey, this song's called Sticks and Stones.
8-year-olds.
Let's keep 8-year-olds.
I like you. You show me. Yeah.
Thanks for putting up with us, you guys. It's really cool. Are those fake webs or are those real rock and roll webs on the Michelob lamp? I think they're fake. Is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho? If you like, you could go on our websites. It's, there's three letters and then a dot. I forget the three letters, but then it's alienantfarm.com. You could go on that and we'll be touring for the rest of our lives. We're gonna be playing with Linkin Park and Taproot for the next like week or so, and then with Orgy for about a month, and then Papa Roach for about 4 months, and then we're on the Warped Tour. If you guys wanna come and, come to the shows, please do. This is our like breakdown part. It's really emotional and stuff. Thanks, you guys. How do you guys like our soccer banner? It was my AYSO team soccer banner, and we figured I just couldn't part with it. We had to use it to sell our banner. Thank you.
knocking everything into sweat. I see all shed will be dead. What made us try to have done what we do? Let's dream of a dry, not tremble in the night. Sun won't show a face. So I make mistakes on me. Now they come because I'm sick. Will you just win? Put the same on my life again. This shit does make me cry. I think it's time we should die.
Come to your city and like make the decibels way higher than the law allows. We appreciate that. We'll play two more songs and then he'll put that shape of funk to comment on again. That was a funk band, right? The shape of funky, the shape of Del and the funk like comment. Is that it? Okay. You guys, you know what's rad is we're getting radio ads all over the country, and we're very fortunate because there's a lot of really cool bands, and we know some of them that don't get the opportunity, so we're like really grateful for it. And like this is the cheesy, cool, groovy, funky song that.
It's because none of those bands have cute bass players like me.
Is that it? Is that what it was? Fuck, dude. We'll be right back. Thanks for putting up with us. We're gonna play one more song. If you'd like, you can request that song on the radio. They'll probably tell you to fuck off, but it's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you guys like Michael Jackson?
White gloves.
White gloves. I thought they were like glittery. That's Mickey Mouse, dude. That's not Michael Jackson. He's the one with the white gloves and four fingers. Rock and roll band, we're called Alien Half Farm. We had a lot of fun. there's nobody here, it's gonna be lame. And then it was like, cool. For sure.
All right, hold on. Do you guys want to hear one more?
Yeah! No?
Yeah, we do.
For shiz?
Come on.
Let's play like a mellow song, like a real balladeer. So people like leave and they're like, fuck, they were cool. And then they play this like lame fucking mellow song.
How about Attitude?
For shiz. Let's play that Attitude song. Cool, like we got nothing to do, right? I was just watching like this cheesy, like Japanese movie, but it was all dubbed in English. It was cool, but it's all right.
What did you say about my father, huh? It's been a while since we played this song, so we're gonna play it.
guys. You didn't fucking throw a tomato at me one time. Cool. They must not be in season, huh?
All right, let's hear it for Alien and Farm. Come on, give it up, all of you people.
Thanks, sound guy.
Thank you.
And Cadaver, I was just kidding, dude. Like, I love you too. You can beat me up anytime.